The Youth Meet program has secured 2 garbage trucks for you, and in a very short while from today, they will be delivered because the process is on. I want to implore you, the city clerk and your technical team, to remember that Youth Meet additional funding program has 2.5 years remaining. Remember, COVID-19 has affected us a lot. Now this is the time to do a little bit faster, to be in position to beat that deadline. As a Minister of Lands, I expect you to do quality work, not shoddy work, for the Masaka City. And we expect you to also consider the issue of local content. Give some of the youths who can be in position to support you in one way or another jobs.
DPC yampavudde ente nyimba ze kuwanga twaziyimba.